don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast. Listen, C.E.L.L. have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Massacring a couple dozen of my men, Miss Strickland. I'm taking no more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreave can have his corpse to play with.
Hargreave wants
the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both.
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the C.E.L.L. executive board and the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreave may or may not like.
That's majority shareholder and former president of the Crynet board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over.
Tactical options available.
So what do we do now? Now we wait here until Lockhart tells us otherwise.
Yeah, until her ladyship special advisor Tara Strickland tells us who we mean.
I don't take orders from that bitch, man.
Oh no? Seems like Lockhart does.
The hell he does.
Thank you.
Prophet, I'm picking up a lot of cell activity around here. If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man. Just follow the FDR until you reach the Harbor Lights Pier.
Oversight, this is Trap 15 approaching Grid Delta 7-9er. No sign of Trap 14. We'll sweep the area and report back.
Drap 7, this is Azure 1. Target is moving northeast along the FDR on foot. Grid notation, Delta 7 Niner. Can you intercept?
This is Drap 7 on the Manhattan Bridge. We're on him. He's toast.
Drap 7, this is Tara Strickland on oversight. Our objective for this target is capture and interrogate. I'm placing the kill order on indefinite hold. Confirm your understanding of this instruction.
Fuck that noise. This piece of shit took out half the Cobalt section. He dies. Here and now.
You hit? Lost contact. We saw him go down in the freeway collapse.
Confirmed. Prophet is still heading north on the FDR.
A lot of smoke and dust down there. Approach with caution.
Prophet, you hanging in there? Look, there's a cell checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through it.
Nanovision, enable checkpoint and acquire vehicle.
Prophet, where are you, man? Snag yourself a vehicle and get up here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Oversight, this is Drab 18. We need reinforcements at checkpoint Echo 9.
Roger, Drab 18. Backup is en route.
Yeah. Shit! That's it. They're coming in. Gotta bail, man. Gotta bail. Look, there's a place not far from here still safe, I think. Keep heading this way, I'll be in touch.
Perimeter breached. Profit has breached the perimeter. Checkpoint Echo Niner.
Profit is heading north from checkpoint Echo Niner.
I want roadblocks every half mile. Azure One, you are clear to engage.
Profit, they've set up roadblocks in the tunnel. You gotta break through, man.
On foot. Repeat, Profit is on foot. FDR Drive, Sector East. Bring him down.
Objectives. Tactical actions.
Target has left the vehicle. Repeat, he has left the vehicle.
Prophet, listen. I fucked up. You have to help me here. I'm heading out to this apartment an old girlfriend lent me. It's not far. You can meet me there, but I left the address on my database at the lab. It's right there in the terminal on my desk. If they crack the access codes, we're screwed. You need to get in there and trash that computer. Hurry!